at GambleBB here, guys, and I'm gonna show you how you guys can get your third party applications to not get revoked and not to crash on you on iOS 11, iOS 10, and iOS 9. No jailbreak, no computers needed. So first of all, you go to Safari, you go to this site right here, anyrevokes.us, and I will have this link in the description for you guys, and I'll have a backup link, so if this link doesn't work, the other link will work. So all you do is you just hit install profile, and now beginning install, it'll begin loading. Takes a while to load because you have to install a profile. So once it, then you just hit install. If you have a pass, it's your passcode. It's not mine. It's your passcode. So all you do is just put your passcode in, then install it, and then you hit install. Hit done, and then after you're done with that, you go to settings. And then you go to profiles and device management. Oh, no, you don't go there. You go to VIP, and you'll see anti-revoke. You don't need to turn like the VPN on and show VPN by your Wi-Fi. All you need to do is go here, turn. You can turn it off. You turn connect on demand, and that's all you do. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and like the video and subscribe. See you guys.